Some people might believe that with time, therapist and their client become best buddies or best friends. However, the fact is that the therapeutic relationship is a strictly professional one. There is no scope for friendship or any other relationship other than the one formed in the therapeutic alliance. It is a strict requirement of the law as well as the ethics that the relation be limited to the counseling session and the required email, text, or phone call.